Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Let's Learn. Today I'm going to talk about an extremely powerful software that you can use to create automatic transcriptions, podcasts, audiograms, screen recordings, overdub voice synthesis, and even videos. This is also an excellent collaboration tool, so you can invite so many other people to join your project and work as a team. The software's name is Descript. This is the most advanced software I have ever seen. First, let's see how you can download Descript on your computer. Search Descript in your browser. In the search results, under descript.com, click on the download link. Currently, Descript is available only on the Mac or Windows devices. It's not supported on mobile devices. I'm using Windows 10, so I will click on the Windows option. Descript setup is being downloaded on my PC. Once the download is completed, open it to install on your PC. Next, you may see this pop-up depending on your app settings. Simply click install anyway. The setup will start downloading and installing program packages, which might take a few minutes. When installation is complete, you will be asked to either sign in or create your new account. I'm going to show you how to create a new account using a temporary email address. Simply put your email address, choose a strong password, fill in your first name and last name, and hit this blue button. Next, you will see this pop-up. You have to check this box and click Open Descript. Next, you will be asked to answer a few questions. Feel free to answer them as per your liking. I am going to select all the options available here: podcasting, audiograms, screen recording, video editing, overdub voice synthesis, and transcription. Next, hit Continue. The screen recorder can be started or stopped using this shortcut, Ctrl plus Shift plus 2. Again, hit Continue.
All-in-one tool for all of your audio and video needs, whether they be transcription, screen recording, making a podcast, or full video production. But whatever you're using Descript.
Descript has these very comprehensive video tutorials for you to get started. I recommend just watch a few tutorials and you will know almost everything you should know to work on Descript software. Let's see a project in Descript software by going into the project option. This is how the Descript project manager looks like. You can create a new project here or open an existing one. You also have the option to organize your files in folders. Let's open this project called Descript tutorial. This is how the Descript project interface looks like. You get 3 hours of automatic transcription for free, and you have to take a subscription if you want to increase this limit. On top of the page, we have got audio playback control. Let's play and see how it works.
Welcome. This is a Descript project. It's already got a bunch of files in it. Normally, you'll start from an empty project, but we're skipping ahead so I can show you how editing works.
Let's leave it here. We will also start with an empty project to get first-hand experience. To exit this project, you have to go to this Descript icon, then you will see this Go Back button. Now create a new project, give it a name, let's say Transcription Demo. Then hit Create Project. This is how an empty project looks like. Now we have to add an audio or video file to the project. You can add any media file to the project by simply drag and drop, or choosing a file on your PC, or by using this plus button. I am going to choose a test audio file on my PC. The file has been added. If you want to detect speakers in the audio, simply check this box and then choose how you want to transcribe this file. I want to transcribe it automatically, so leaving it as it is, then hit transcribe. Your transcript will be ready in a few minutes. Descript also has detected multiple speakers in the audio file. To identify speakers, you have to click here. Descript will make you listen to each speaker one by one, and you can identify and label them. Right now I am skipping this part because I already know there are two speakers in this audio file. One is me, myself, and another one is Michelle, the Descript lady. Now the transcript is ready. Let's play the audio and see how accurate the transcript is. This is just a test audio file to demonstrate how Descript Transcription software works. I want you all to like this video and share it with your friends, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel Let's Learn. In the end, if you have any query, feel free to ask in the comment section. You don't really have to care about whatever I say in this test audio. I'm just biding my time, you know. Just keep watching till the end and I tell you, you'll learn something really useful and fantastic stuff. To simply transcribe your audio or video files into text, there are many tools available. For example, Express Scribe, Auto Transcription, Trent Sonics, Go Transcribe, Transcript Me, Google Transcribe, and many more. But Descript is a much more advanced and powerful tool.
All right. If you're not yet impressed with Descript, here's one more try.
The transcript is quite accurate except for the brand names. I have used so many brand names which are not very common. We have to edit those errors. The Descript editor works just like a Microsoft Word processor. Cut, copy, paste, delete, everything works like a Word document. There is one more concept that you also need to keep in mind. If you make any change in the transcript here, the corresponding audio or video part will also get affected. This means you can edit the audio or video by simply editing the transcript. That's amazing, isn't it? Let's see this in action. Here if I select this text, the corresponding audio clip also gets selected on the audio track. And if I delete this, the corresponding audio clip also gets deleted. File to demonstrate how Descript transcription software works. This is a very useful feature when you have multiple takes of the same sort. Just keep the perfect one in the transcript and delete everything else. The audio or video part will automatically be perfect. But here we don't want to change our audio, we simply want to remove the errors from the transcript. To do this, simply select the text that you want to correct and select correct or press E on your keyboard to enter into the correction mode. This way the audio will not get affected by any edit you make in the transcript. Let's quickly correct those errors. We are almost done with correcting the errors. Here is one more very cool feature that you will not find in any other transcription tool. Notice how words like "ah" and "ums" are highlighted. These are called filler words. They add no meaning to the transcript. Transcript with filler words is not reader friendly. That's why we remove all the filler words to make the transcript clean. In the Descript Pro version, you can remove all filler words at once. To do this, you simply have to right click on any highlighted filler word and choose Remove Filler Word from the pop-up menu. Then select Apply to All. Well done, you have removed all filler words from the transcript. Now this is a clean transcript that can be used on a website, article, or other media platforms. After editing the transcript, we need to export the file. To do this, go to the file and select Export. Now you have a bunch of different export options, cloud export, file export, and even timeline export. Right now, I'm not going into details of all these options. I will go with the text file export option. Again, you have a few settings that you can tweak as per your liking. I'm okay with the default settings. Finally, hit export. File export is completed. You can open it here. Descript is a super app. It can do unbelievable crazy stuff. I would like to follow up with more tutorials on Descript depending on your response to this video. What you think? Let me know in the comment section. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.